What's going on, guys? So today I want to talk to you about a tool that I've been using, TubeBuddy, that you can also use to help you gain more views and subscribers to your YouTube channel. Right, buddy? Right. All right, so let's get into this. Let's go. All right. So what we have here is my YouTube channel back office. All right. And actually, let's go here first. Let's look at my YouTube channel. So as you see here, these are all the videos I've uploaded in the last few weeks, months. Now, I began using TubeBuddy, and a couple days ago, I made a couple thumbnails, trying to get my thumbnail game down together. And also using TubeBuddy's keyword search tool to add keywords to my videos to help them get more views. Now, I've already done these right here, reaction videos. These two I have not done, and I want to show you how, like, I used it on this video and it helped me get 256 views so far. Alright, so I want to show you how I did that and how I used TubeBuddy to help me get a few more views on my video. Now, this is not guaranteed on every video, as you can see, but hey, every little bit helps. Alright, right, buddy? Right. All right, so let's start here first. All right, so pretty much everything's done except for the thumbnail and the tags. So what I want to do is we're going to go in here. We're going to go down to the thumbnail section, and we're going to make a thumbnail first. And this is how easy this is. All right, we're going to choose existing image. That's pretty good, right? We're not trying to master this. I just want to Alright, and then we'll go down here. I'm going to choose frame. Add a frame to it. And then I'm going to add some text. Color. I'm going with blue. All my reaction videos are going to be in blue. Add layer. And that's my thumbnail in a nutshell. Now, that's not the best thumbnail, could be better, but it gets the job done. All right, I'm gonna do it one more time. But first, we're gonna do the tags for this video. So we're going to take all relevant tags. Oh, this is the wrong tool. All relevant tags. So I'm going to add WAP 100, Jim Jones, all that stuff. Jeez. All right, now that we got our tags in there, check our score. Score's kind of low. We want tags. Check the keywords. Okay. Same thing. We're going to go down. We're going to make our thumbnail. And we'll just save it from the still front. Pause that. That looks good. We'll throw a frame on it. Yeah, now we're gonna try to add some text. No, this is my keyboard. And we're going to save that. All right, in a nutshell, that's how you use TubeBuddy so you can save time to spend more time with. All right, see you guys later. I'm out.